Texas. Officer Mark Brockhoff pulls over a speeding car.
You never know what's going to happen on a traffic stop. You can never let your guard down. That's when you're going to get hurt.
The motorist makes a shifty move. He exits the car and drops something on the road. With one hand on his gun, Brockhoff approaches the suspect. But the driver has second thoughts. Brockhoff smashes the window with a flashlight. But it's not enough to stop the defiant renegade.
I'm running alongside the driver's door, banging on the window. I can see both occupants looking up at me. They look scared to death.
The traffic stop takes an even more bizarre turn as the pair makes one of the slowest getaways ever.
Thought that was kind of odd. Usually when somebody runs from you, they punch it and take off.
A couple hundred yards later, the driver pulls over for a second time.
I could see a lot of movement inside the vehicle. I knew they were about to do something, but I didn't know what.
I don't know what he's doing. He's stopping now. He just popped something.
The passenger hurls a plastic bag out the window.
He just popped something.
Brockhoff moves in.
Get on the ground! Get on the ground! Stay in the car! Stay in the car! Get back in the car! Get in the car! Get in the car! Get in the car! Get in the car! Stay down!
He turns his back as if he's going to jump over the concrete barrier. I guess he notices that it's probably about 40, 50 foot high. He didn't want to jump.
Stay down! Get in the car! You better stay right there, man! You better stay right there! That's one way to get shot! You didn't do nothing! You saw you toss something over the damn wall! You want to tell me again you didn't do anything? Shut up! Stay down! Stay down!
My hands were tied. I couldn't get onto the radio because I had one at gunpoint, and then I was fighting with a driver.
Backup arrives for the lone officer. Both men are taken into custody.
Where did you talk?
I can't talk to nothing, man.
No. Police find alcohol.
We do have the containers.
And the tossed item.
We have a positive response for cocaine.
They also discover something more dangerous than drugs. A loaded gun.
I know when I found the weapon, my heart just dropped.
The driver's charges are dismissed. But as for his passenger, Carlos Gomez, he's sentenced to 3 years in jail for possession of a controlled substance, possession of a firearm, and aggravated assault.
I realized how bad this could have been. He could have easily shot me in the back, and I wouldn't be here right now.
Get in the car!